Australia.
No, we can flee. I'm calling your room to see if you're ready.
I knocked your door like four times. You must have been shitting again.
Uh-huh.
You're such a fucking pomegranate ass.
Hit me, horn.
Last of my kind, a black man with some dignity when he be spitting these rhymes. Now here's the real, most cats is fake. They first mistake was to
hit me, huh?
Then be what they ain't. If you'd have been who you really were, you would have been great. But you were scared of facing your fate. Now you're second rate, that's close to Spanish. This bug how your fools have managed to do such damage.
Now where are we?
Wow, we are in Hong Kong, man. That was a flight. We left at 6 a.m. after the show.
Woot woot is the sound of Chinese. Woot woot is the sound of Chinese.
Big Matt, legendary Cold Cut Crew. Say what's up, Matt.
What's up?
Yeah!
We're here in Hong Kong and it's the penultimate gig and we're rocking and shocking. My man, DJ Newmark, playing with the toys. Let us play. Peace, love, and other funky things to everyone.
One time I'm in Tokyo, I smoked the weed from Airy. I'm fucked up.
From Airy?
Yes, I'd go to Tokyo. My friend gave me the weed.
Uh-huh.
The guy told me from the area.
Some area?
The weed.
Where's Airy?
Just area, LA weed.
Oh, LA.
Oh, LA, LA.
LA.
Oh, yeah.
Weed from LA.
So LA weed fucked him up.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Z, I'm Buzz.
Yeah, good.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Maybe first let me introduce my Chinese medium for you, okay? Just please.
Hello.
Sorry, just because of photographer's request, could you sit here at this side, okay? And the medium just sit another side. Thank you. Let her introduce this medium for you firstly.
Okay.
Okay. That's Wayne. Wayne is with
the
bun.
Hello.
Very fashion lifestyle.
Jingwei, he is with Shanghai Weekly.
Hello.
Very welcome here.
Pleasure to meet you.
I have Yuqian with me. She's with Music
Hello.
Lover. Purely music.
Nice to meet you. Written.
So Rachel will do the translation. Yeah. She's here.
Yeah.
Have only 20 minutes to take this interview.
Okay.
So maybe each medium just a question, two question, okay?
Okay.
I know that you actually have collected a lot of music records, so I want to know how many records you have altogether. And also, is it true that you actually get the inspiration from all those different kinds of music from your records?
Thank you.
I don't know what any of this stuff means. Oh, this is my room. This is the hub. And this is the tub. Beware of sleep. Please use the toe tip to refill a release of the water.
DJ was a few years back at Parklife in Sydney.
Oh, Parklife, yeah.
And you blew my mind.
Oh, man.
With you sampled, as I'm recording this now, the same way you were talking to people in the crowd, and then you resampled them, you were scratching their voices. I was just, yeah, that's what inspired me to kind of just get you to sit down and have a chat. What was your inspiration with all that kind of stuff? Like, you're the first person I've seen do it.
Well, that wasn't me. But
that was Cut Chemist.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Criminals and we're talking